My name is H.I. McDonough. Call me Hi. The first time I met Ed was in the county lockup in Tempe, Arizona. A day I'll never forget.
Let me know how those come out.
I'm walking in here on my knees, Ed. A free man proposing. That'd occur.
I do.
You bet I do.
Okay, then.
Hi. I'm Baron.
The doctor explained that her insides were a rocky place where my seed could find no purchase. Then one day, the biggest news hit the state since they built the Hoover Dam. The Arizona Quince was born.
Which one you get?
I don't know. Nathan Jr., I think.
Give me here.
Here's the instructions.
Oh, he's beautiful.
I think I got the best one.
Hey, is that a him or a her?
It's a little boy.
Got a name, does he?
So far, we've just been using Junior.
We call him Junior.
How'd you get that kid so darn fast? Me and Dot went in to adopt on account of something went wrong with my semen. And they said we had to wait 5 years.
And there's the smallpox vaccine, chicken pox, and measles.
What if the baby gets sick, honey?
Even if he don't get sick, he's got to have his dip tet.
He's got to have his dip tet, honey.
I've been taking these Huggies and whatever cash you got.
Son, you got a panty on your head.
He's dry fast.
Where's Junior?
What do you mean, didn't you put him in?
No, I thought...